Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Hope everybody's well. Today I'm gonna be sharing with you my sunglasses, my Ray-Ban sunglasses collection. And I also got another pair from Versace and one from the company called Furla. So I'm gonna be going through my sunglasses collection with you. So the first one, the first pair I've got is the classic aviator. That's what it looks like. I love this pair because it has a dark shade and then goes lighter on the bottom. It's very lovely. It's my first pair I've got from Ray-Bans and I absolutely love this pair. I bought it while I was on my honeymoon in Venice, so it's my first pair of Ray-Bans, and then my collection started coming after that because I fell in love with them. The second pair I've got, it's the same style aviator, but it's all gold and it's clear. As you can see, this one is clear. Let's pop them on. This is the gold one. Absolutely love it. Very nice. It's all clear, as you can see. You can see my eyes through it. It's quite lovely. Very, very nice. And another pair of aviators I've got is the black, but it has a lens of blue. So I love wearing them in the seaside. It has blue lens. Beautiful. And this is black here. So it has black lens. Beautiful. And then the next I've got something different. It's an oval shade. It is gold. It's totally different, the shape of the glasses, and it has a rim on the top and it's clear on the handle there. It's quite nice touch over here as well. Love them. Let's pop them on. Something totally different than the other ones. It's an oval shade that is quite dark. It is gold around it, around the rims there is gold. It's beautiful. Very, very nice. I love those. Then I've got a beautiful nude color with a mirrored glasses. So this is nude here and also here as well, the color like nude pink, kind of nude color. I'll absolutely love it. And around there, this area has mirror. Let's put them on, my sunnies. Absolutely love this as well. Quite lovely for summer. Beautiful, beautiful. I love the shade, the nude shade around the glasses, sunglasses. They're beautiful. I love them. And then I've got a classic black one. Just plastic black. It has the Ray-Ban logo on here. It's all black. All black. So that's another one. I love it. Very beautiful, just plain black, lovely. Then I've got these turquoise sunglasses, mirror as well. I pop them on, quite fun to wear, beautiful, I love them. The next pair I've got from Ray-Ban is this dark, it's dark grey, it's not black, it's dark grey. As you can see, this Ray-Ban here, it is dark grey, it's not black, it looks like black, but it's a dark grey. And then the shades are like green shade. So let's pop them on. That's what they look like on. Beautiful they are. I love them. And the last pair of Ray-Bans I've got, it's this, comes in this case. You just take them out and you can just fold them over, as you can see, and then open them. So you can fold them, beautiful. So this is what it looks like. It's the Ray-Ban logo here. Beautiful there. Yeah. I absolutely love them. This is what they look like all. It's very beautiful. Very nice, I love it. Beautiful, beautiful. And then what you do, you fold them back. And there you have it. And you pop them back on your case. Very handy. And this is the box it comes with. Then you pop them on the box. This is the box. The rest of the Ray-Ban sunglasses come either in black case, which is this case. And it comes with a cloth. Grey cloth, calls Ray-Ban there on the side. And then the next color you've got, either the tan. So either the tan or the black case. Lovely. So that was my Ray-Ban. So now I've got a pair of Versace sunglasses, which I'll go through with you. This is the case it came on, big case. And the sunglasses itself, it's a kind of a mask. It says Versace on top, black. And then on the side, I've got the small emblem of Versace. 1, 2, 3, 5 of them. The Versace logo on each side. It's beautiful. Very nice. So this is what it looks like on the side. And then I love it. It's black, all black, and has the golden Versace logo on the side. Absolutely brilliant sunglasses. I love it. And the last pair I've got is from the company called Furla. It comes in this white box. And this is what the sunglasses look like. Very classic. I love them. And then on the side, they've got this lovely, lovely color. And on the bottom here, it says F, if you can see, F. Beautiful, light gray color. I love the contrast between the colors. Absolutely love it. And this is what it looks like on. So beautiful. Absolutely love it for summer. When I'm more dressed, I wear this pair of sunglasses. It's quite pretty. Yeah, so that was all my collection, guys. My sunglasses collection. Absolutely love collecting sunglasses. It's one of the things whenever I go on holiday, I always try to buy one pair. And then I've got this collection at the moment going on. Thank you for watching my video. Please subscribe, like, and comment down below. And I'll see you on my next one. Bye-bye, guys.